Okay, the general setup for the casting. You can see we have the little furnace sitting on a rack. I've got the torch sitting securely, so it's pointed at it somehow. And the torch is back to a good distance, you can judge that. Okay. I've also got a lid which goes on the top here, and what we're seeing here is a sand bucket, is where we're going to land the piece and do the actual casting.